here at Star Hall. As promised, I'm announcing today exactly what it is that I'm putting into this empty office space. There were some excellent guesses online. We had people guessing that it was going to be a marketing agency, another couple guesses that it was going to be the studio for my television show. Excellent idea, by the way, but that's not quite it. What I'm going to do is take one of my longtime passions and turn it into reality. I will be opening here along with amazing partners and people that I have pulled together, Cuvee and Delights, a champagne and dessert bar. Yeah, I know it's only 1:30 on the Central Coast and I have champagne in front of me, but somebody's got to do the testing, right? So Cuvee and Delights will be opening in April 2011, Cuvee, which means champagne, and Delights, which means yummies. And on this journey, I'm going to take you through posting videos each week, everything from planning to putting the marketing together to how we are finding inventory, everything you need to know to open this type of business, but it'll also help you on your journey, whether you're a service business or a product or even a retail business. You can follow along and learn from my pains and my, challenges, and also maybe root me on when I have successes. So week one here, we are in planning stage. Let me take you around the building. We've even started masking taping off here where the bar is going to go, where all the furniture pieces will go. And we've even started testing, as you'll see here, some paint colors. Gotta have some colors. We're taking out the fluorescent lighting here on the ceiling and putting some nice new lighting in. For this concept in the champagne bar or Cuvee and Delights, it's going to be very French opulent. So it's going to be very plush and high-end, but it's going to be comfortable enough where it's not going to be intimidating for people to come in and enjoy an amazing glass of champagne and some desserts or small plates. So there it is. That's what I'm putting into this space in 120 days. I would love to have you join on this journey. And just check back on my blog under Cuvee and Delights, and you can pull up the most recent videos. So for now, I'm in planning stage. I'll post another video on planning this week. And just bear with me. I might have some hair pulling out times with this business, but I'd love to have you on the journey. Either post your questions or just come along for the journey. Thanks so much for listening to this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.